Shit. Weapons hot! Fire!
Going on the walls. Oh, shit, it's moving. You see that? What the hell is that?
Jesus Christ! They're spitting acid! Fucking acid! They got rage!
It was the maid's day off.
I guess we'll watch our trackers for any rogue maids.
Smart thinking, pal.
Is it too late to unvolunteer for this mission? O'Neill, we gotta get that door open. Bella, what's the tracker showing?
Sporadic? Nothing to stand in range. Well, we're good for now.
This door ain't moving. It's probably jammed from the structural damage. We're gonna kick it in.
Jesus Christ, Nugget, go ahead and make all the noise.
You had to tell her about the Nugget thing.
Just slipped out. I got point from here so we don't alert every Xeno or Wayu bastard within a mile of here.
You're in a gigantic sinkhole.
Guys, our tracker is picking up a lot of activity within our perimeter. Stay frosty.
Weapons hot! Fire! This is our way out! Move! Move!
Shit!
these stairs go?
How would any of us know that?
Into dying planets.
About the same as I'm feeling about you right now. Shut up.
Update on the construction origin facility. Apart from all the goddamn research modules we've lost, we're way ahead of schedule. Partially because there just ain't as much of the origin left as we originally believed. It looks like what? Broke off before we got here. Why'd you say that once again, Doc?
That's the arm.
Oh, yeah, that. We should have the origin facility built within the next 2 weeks. Let me tell you, even without that arm, she's a real looker.
Shit. More turrets.
Looks like whoever abandoned this place spent the perimeter to cover their retreat.
O'Neill, stay here with Bella. I'll find a way to get in behind the thing and shut it down.